ओके एंड शी वॉज 25 हर मदर्स एज एट द टाइम ऑफ मैरिज वॉज 25 माई सिस्टर मार्गोट वॉज बॉर्न इन फ्रैंकफर्ट इन जर्मनी इन 1926 आई वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 12 जून एनी फ्रैंक वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 12 जून इन 1929 I lived in Frankfurt. I miss Anne Frank. She lived in Frankfurt until I was 4. My father immigrated to Holland in 1933. Her father migrated to Holland in 1933. My mother Edith Hollander Frank went up with him Holland in September. Her mother went with her father in September to Holland while Margot and I were sent to Aachen to stay with our grandmother. While Margot and I were sent to Aachen to stay with our grandmother. While Margot and Annie were sent to Aachen to stay with the grandmother. Margot went to Holland in December. And I followed in February when I was plunked down on the table as a birthday present for Margot. In December, Anne Frank followed there. When she was there, she was put down on the table like a birthday present for Margot. She was not cared. I started right away at the Montessori Nursery School. Now, she started her primary education, Montessori education. I stayed there until I was 6. She remained there when up to the 6. When she was 6 years old, she remained there. At which time I started in the first form. In the sixth form, my teacher was Mrs. Cuperus, the headmistress. At the end of the year, we were both in tears as we said a heartbreaking farewell. When she was in 6th class, she found Mrs. Cuperus was her head teacher. In the final year, they had the tears when the time of departing reached. So they were closed with each other. In the summer of 1941, Grandma fell ill and had to have an operation. So my birthday passed with little celebration because of her grandmother's sickness. Her birthday was not celebrated. At the extreme point, there was no grand celebration of her birthday because of her illness. Grandma died in January 1942. Her grandma took last breath. She died in 1942. No one knows how often I think of her and still love her. She loved her grandma too much. This birthday celebration in 1942 was intended to make up for the other. And grandma's candle was lit along with the rest. The candle of grandma was also lit with the other birthday candles. The four of us are still doing well, and that brings me to the present date of 20 June 1942 and the solemn dedication of my diary. Four of them were living well there. Like this, on 20th June 1942, she started writing her diary. Thank you.